Gizzo, Leak Auto Repair here. Got another video for y'all. This is a 2004 Mercury Sable. This car problem this car having is the left rear and the right rear window don't roll down, goes up but not down. And pretty much I've already tested out, but I just want to show y'all what I did to figure out the problem. Sorry for the poor lighting, but I'm inside of the car and I got the left front door panel apart. And the reason I got the left front door panel apart because I wanted to fuck with the, do some testing around the switch and see what the fuck is going on. And when you're testing shit, it's not necessarily a fuck. There's never a fucking specific order you go by. You can make up your own steps. Me, I troubleshoot the way I troubleshoot and it would never be like yours. So if you got a fucking problem, leave it in the fucking comments and I'll reply back and shit. So I want to show you that the window operation. So this left front, left front, that one goes up and down. Right front, right rear. Now mind you, this one was working intermittently. Now it's not going back down. I'm hitting the button. Now left rear, hitting the switch, it's not doing nothing. But if I hit up, I can hear it going up. And the same thing for the right rear. So pretty much what I'm going to do is I put back probes, sorry for the poor light in again, put back probes on the back of the fucking connector. And pretty much what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the connector off and I'm going to apply power. The circuits, I already found it for specific left rear window, this window right here. It's two wires I found. It is a solid yellow with a light blue and a solid gray with a orange mix on there. So two striped wires and shit. And pretty much I got them back probed already, pierced the wires up. So I'm going to apply power and ground. I want to see if I can get this left rear window to go up and down. And this is how I figured out, you know, which wire is what, because, you know, you got to go get service information. So what I marked right there in the blue pen, you see it says yellow and then light blue and then green and then gray and orange. So what I'm going to do is, like I said, apply power on ground and it goes both ways, both directions. So one way is up and one way is down. So I ended up taking a back probe out because it was giving me a hard time, but I know the circuit is what. So I'm going to go ahead and apply, hold on 1 second. I can't even fucking see myself. All right, to this pin right here. Gotta try to set the camera down for y'all. Hopefully this helps. I got this shit between my legs. This is so gay, no homo. Where we at, what's going on? Hit me. No continuity, what's going on? Come on. There we go. Continuity right there. So watch the window. I'm gonna squish the leads back around. 1 second. Thank you. got it now. So a pain in the ass. So watch this. All right, so pretty much already had been, I had situations like this before in the past where it was, could have been like problems with the wires, this loom up in here and shit, this wire that goes to the fucking door. It was always like some short or some shit like that. It could be a master switch. It could be the switch for this window itself. It could be the switch for that window. Switches could go all at the same time. So pretty much, I've already tested the switch itself. You can test the switch with just the switch itself. Take the connector out. You can ohm it out. You hit the switch, the circuits are closed. If you get no reading, then there's an open and shit. So pretty much what I'm going to do is I ordered the new switch already. And I'm going to pop the switch in and I'm going to see if that helps. Now, new switch is in. So let's give it a whirl. Left rear. Right rear. I mean right front. Now right rear. Let's try the left rear. Yeah, pretty much. So just wanted to show you guys what I do to test. How I test shit when I got problems like this. Like I said, I tested for power or ground. I didn't do that in this video, but at least I wanted to show you that the window motor regulator for the in-op doors fucking work and shit. So that's fucking good. So I did test it out the switch. Like I said, didn't show y'all, but I did that already. Pre-diag this and shit. So I just wanted to show y'all guys my fucking steps and what I did to look at the fucking problem. So pretty much bad window switch. That's it. So if you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I'm always going to have a shitload of videos like this. So look out for me.